Hello and greetings from Papua New Guinea. I welcome you to the Mekelle Coast Forum dedicated to the 150th anniversary of Nicolae Mikloho Mekelle's expedition to New Guinea and the 45th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic relationships between Russia and Papua New Guinea. In the 1870s to 1880s, the expeditions of an outstanding Russian scientist and traveler, Nicolae Mikloho Mekelle, took place at the northeastern coast of New Guinea, nowadays known as Medang Province, and the Mekelle Coast, Raikos District. They became an important milestone in the history of friendly relationships between the peoples of Russia and Papua New Guinea. Mekelle left warm memories about Russia in the hearts of Papua New Guinea citizens and was the first one to fight for their independence. For us, he is rightfully considered one of the most significant historical figures of Papua New Guinea. Mekelle Mekelle's life principles coincided with Papua New Guinea's state motto, friends to all and enemies to none. Papua New Guinea is open for productive and mutually beneficial cooperation with all countries of the world and certainly with Russia. On the 19th of May, 1976, in Canberra, Australia, the heads of the two countries' diplomatic missions signed a joint communique to establish our diplomatic relationships. Following that, from the 7th to the 9th of July 1976, our then Deputy Prime Minister, the First Minister for Foreign Affairs and Trade, and the Minister for Defense of Papua New Guinea, the late Sir Maurie Kiki, paid an official visit to Moscow at the invitation of the then USSR government. There were no visits from Papua New Guinea to Russia Federation for a very long time now, which made the Russian Prime Minister's official invitation received at the APEC summit in Papua New Guinea in 2018 even more relevant. However, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the visit has been postponed, but I am now ready to meet and travel to Russia if opportunity opens into the future so that the both countries' relationship can be elevated. Papua New Guinea has many opportunities in the area of oil and gas business, in the fishing sector, in our forestry sector, and agriculture sector, in our tourism sector, and manufacturing sector, and the Russian Federation is a country that we'd like to build greater relationships with. I also express an official invitation for discussion and wish to assure supporting Russian companies in many opportunities that are available at Papua New Guinea. At the present time, Miklo Mekelle Jr. contributes greatly to the development of our bilateral relations. Thanks to his work, the Russian corner has been opened in the National Library in Port Moresby, which I also supported. He made a very significant contribution to the popularization of Papua New Guinea in Russia and organized a number of meetings in Russia and Papua New Guinea for business community. We consider him our representative, just as his great-great-grandfather, and are working with him and the Russian embassy to open honorary consulates in Moscow and St. Petersburg. I am pleased to see that Mekelle Coast, right coast of the northwest of Papua New Guinea, is now represented in Russia. Our founding father, Sir Michael Somare, has supported Mekelle Jr. and has done a lot of work to make the collection of unique exhibitions available in Russia. I wish everyone an exciting journey to the world of our culture that became possible thanks to the forum and the exhibit shown, and to express my respect to all gathered here. I'm especially grateful to the organizers of this event, the Embassy of the Russian Federation to Indonesia, Kiribati, East Timor, and Papua New Guinea, St. Petersburg Committee for Foreign Relations, the Russian Export Center, the Culture Center Park Rossiya Moha Historia, and the Mikloho Mekelle Foundation. I would like to use this opportunity to address a letter to Nicholas N. Mikloho Mekelle Jr., which he will receive shortly. The contents of the letter is no secret. We thank the N.N. Mikloho Mekelle for his significant contribution to the friendship of peoples of Russia and Papua New Guinea, for preserving and popularizing the Papua New Guinea traditions and culture in the world. We hope to see Russian companies and guests from Russia in Papua New Guinea in the not-too-distant future. May God bless each and every one of you. May God bless Russia and Russia people, and may God bless Papua New Guinea and Papua New Guinea people, and may our relationships be strengthened. God bless.